Hi, this is Becky Oberg from Recovering from Mental Illness, and today I'm going to talk about how to spot a sexual predator. It's a sad fact of life that there are sexual predators out there, and we need to be wary to spot them so we can avoid becoming victims. I was the victim of a sexual predator, and this is what I wish someone would have told me. There are three ways to spot a sexual predator. The first way is they are sexually addicted. They have to have sex. It doesn't matter what you want. It's all about them. It's all about sex. And they have to have it, just like an alcoholic has to have alcohol. The second way to spot a sexual predator is inappropriate sexual conduct. This person might be into child pornography, they might be into voyeurism. There's a number of things. If they are into inappropriate sexual conduct, be careful, because it's likely this person is a sexual predator. And the third way to spot a sexual predator is to watch and see how they act around people. If they're always acting like they want to get in the bed, then they're probably a sexual predator. So, to remember, to sum it up, be wary of anyone who has to have sex, who has inappropriate sexual conduct patterns, and who is interested only in sex and nothing else. And that's all I have to say on the subject. This is Becky Oberg from Recovering from Mental Illness, signing off.